Question of the day.
If you can be one superhero, who would it be? Let us know in the comments down below. Look alive.
More time. We gotta bring that back.
What's up, you two?
It's time to get lit with another NFL takeover.
It's your boy, G-Rob.
NFL DT.
And we back with another reaction video, baby. Conway, the machine, featuring a goat. Bang.
So, who is the goat?
Eminem.
You just feel like he the goat?
Eminem the goat.
You think so?
Yeah. Who you gonna put it? Eminem, Jay-Z.
Are you doing alive or you can do dead too?
Alive.
Top five.
Top five. The GOATs or who I fuck with?
You feel like the GOATs.
I feel like the GOATs?
Yeah.
I can't even give you a top five. Well, I feel like the GOATs. Like, I can give you my personal top five.
We
can say that,
let's
say that for another video, though.
Let's get to this.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, y'all give me y'all top five. How about that? They give us their top five. Y'all give us y'all top five rappers. You know what I'm saying? In the comments below. But we ain't gonna talk y'all ears off, man. If you wanna listen to the original audio, which I probably already did, it'll be in the description down below. Shout out to Sun Tzu for the video, you know what I'm saying? You anything else to give Ninja Turtle?
You already know my slogan. Without further ado, let's get to the audio. Yeah.
Like some old school type shit. Who the fuck is it?
Gun Kelly.
Talking to you.
It is though, but I said it, homie. Look, hey yo, I use the arm and hammer just to fluff my whip. Say what I wanna say,
and I don't give a fuck. I'm rich, tuck my fifth. He say what he wanna say. He don't give a fuck, he rich.
Rich, and I never heard of him.
Never heard of him for real though. What else? What is he famous for? Just this song with Eminem? Never heard of him ever in my life. I'm rich, tuck my fifth. My shit. I tell you niggas like Kyrie, suck my dick. I knew it. I don't trust the soul. I don't even trust my bitch. Before I fall in love, I'd rather cut my wrist. I sweat ace of spades, nigga. That's how much I sit. Body your rap, nigga. Quick before the Dutch got twists. Hey yo, let's roll, yeah. The shot of green, this shit is not a thing. Chopper make your body lean. My niggas body things. I'm with the Jack boys, I'm with the Robin team. On my mom. He got a laid back ass, boring ass flow.
Like one of them old school.
The one old school rapper. He look like an old school dude, yeah. Though. Like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Got a blunt in his ear.
Like he just came out of retirement.
You know what I'm saying? Got the blunt in his ear. Why he got a bone on? What is that?
I don't know. He got a dinosaur shirt.
I'm not saying he bad, but he just got like an old, slow born flow.
Yeah.
And I bet you $20 Eminem coming his bitch spazzing. What you think? How you think Eminem will come in? Slow, fast, what?
Slow. This beat, just beating that fast, let's say speed the beat up.
It's a lot. I want to skip it. Ready to turn up. First off, how did you get Eminem on the song? Like, how?
You gotta know somebody who knows somebody that might know somebody who could be knowing somebody
that know D12.
Yeah. Like, you gotta go through a lot of people to get to Eminem.
Yeah, like, for real, though. How do you get on a song with Eminem, bro? Especially, like, you rapping like that. I didn't really like that.
I was falling asleep.
Besides, suck my dick.
I was falling asleep.
Maybe we should just did Eminem verse. Yeah.
I think I was fucking pink like a flamingo. Oh my god!
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh shit.
Yeah!
I'm like,
yeah!
Oh shit! I was shit.
You ain't get that? Shit. He wanted to fuck pink!
That almost, oh that, shit!
That almost went over there, yeah!
I'm like,
fucking pink like a flamingo! Ugh.
I thought it was a singer pop star.
See, this is what we talking about, baby! That's how you start a fucking verse out! Would y'all get over here? Like, let's go. We gotta bring that back.
Ugh.
He came in off casual.
Yeah,
shit.
I told you. Of the people, hit the clubs and mingle. Used to dream one day I'd be fucking pink like a flamingo. That was back when I smoked cannabis. Damn, but it was tough because I was a fan of his, so it sucked the hand in his ass. But
cannabis.
I was
a fan of him.
Ugh.
Cannabis, y'all know what cannabis is? Oh, that almost went over my durag.
Yeah, and it went a long way.
Good thing I got the cape on. Man.
Down that durag.
You know what I'm saying? Come on, him.
He dropped names. I like him for that.
Yeah, bro. Because I was a fan of his, so it sucked the hand on. That was back when I smoked cannabis. Man, but it was tough because I was a fan of his, so it sucked the hand in his ass. But cannabis, eh? Looking back on my view, Tommy and Ja Rule almost got cool because we shot pool back in 01. Was it 02? I don't know, but something told me fucking not to. Then we got stuck in high school. I shot the Oscar off his Oscar. He done went
through
three names already. Ja Rule.
I know what he said. He said I stuck a Oscar. What did he say?
An Oscar up his
nostril or some shit like that.
What did he say, y'all? What did he say? We're gonna run it back. Hold on.
I don't know, but something told me fucking not to. Then we got stuck in high school. I shot the Oscar off his Oscar. Yeah. But I think of the rocks I slayed and buried like every night. In every career I might have killed. Sometimes I say a prayer and I wonder if there a heaven for a G. And if so is the sanctuary nice. Studios for rap like Coolio. Shooting craps against this paradise. Here a mic, there a mic, everywhere a mic. Share and share a like, but just don't compare a like. Instead of comparing me, pick a fair fight. Compare me to lightning, that's a similarity striking. Compare me to Jaws.
Compare me to lightning, that's similarity
striking.
Oh my god!
Put the words together, ill?
Wow!
We trying to catch them all. I know we let some fly by. We get to the shit that just jump out at you, ill. You know what I'm saying?
We get to that shit that bang. You feel me?
You know?
That was fire. Compare me to lightning, that's a similarity striking. Compare me to Jaws, compare me to Manson, Marilyn or Charles, compare me to Nas, Biggie or Pac. Do not compare me to that Iggy, picture all this fucking Milli Vanilli hip hop. This is where all that silly shit stops. Compare me to the pistol, the trigger, the stock. This is me, the Glock, now Millie's get cocked. I'm sending a shot, don't come around with them floss raps trying to stunt. Compare me to Meek, big Millie's get popped. Compare me to Meek, don't Millie's get popped?
I didn't hear that.
Compare me to
Meek,
don't Millie's get popped?
I didn't hear that.
Yeah.
I heard him say Meek, I didn't get the lines, bro. Yeah. I'll take that back. But you hear all the guns, though? Them all got references.
References.
Hold on.
References.
References.
There we go.
To bang.
Yeah.
They all go bang. He said, compared to Meek, the Willie pop.
Yeah.
I hear that. I got to read. I didn't hear the last part because I was ready to spaz out from the other shit.
Yeah. Think of the stock, the semi, the Glock, now Millie's get cocked. I'm sending a shot, don't come around with them floss raps trying to stunt. Compare me to Meek, big Millie's get popped. One by one, compare them to scans, I'm picking them off. They're going home to fuck Nicki Minaj. Oh, compare me to Diggity Doss, yeah, I'm picking. He wanna fuck Nicki for real, though. That's like, you know what I'm saying? Nicki trying to work on the baby,
him. He said picking them off like scans, all that is fire, too. Going home to fuck Nicki Minaj. Oh, compare me to Diggity Doss, yeah, I'm hitting it off. Hot. In the trailer park, told her I played a part. I play the part like Kanan started. That's power. That's power. Stop playing.
Yeah.
Ew, what's up? In the trailer park, told her I played a part like Kanan starts. Hit a twat, like a tater tot. Oh shit, take a strap like a trailer park. Lunchtime like an 8 o'clock, but Shady's not for the fade of art. Going in these streets like Lorena Bob. It's y'all want drama. We can make a scary movie like Balls. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. These ain't going at these dicks like Lorena Bobby. You know what Lorena Bobby is. Cut the pipe and throw it out the window. Come on, son.
I don't want that community dick.
You know what I'm saying?
That's what you said.
Yeah. I don't want that.
But folks made
his
a
dick
porn.
Out of here.
Huh? Folks made a porn.
Came back and made a porn, though. He's the GOAT.
Yeah.
He's the GOAT. He got a fake dick making porn. Come on, man. Eminem going crazy. I'm going to these tricks like Lorena Bob. It y'all want drama. We can make a scary movie like Balls and Wayne. Y'all looking at the charred remains of Charlemagne. Got Slim Whip with Sun Conway. And I play it. I cut back aim and I spray it like...
I just want to say thank you to Eminem.
Thanks, Eminem. You saved it.
That shit was terrible by Conway the Machine.
Yeah. Em, you say Em just went crazy. Like, man. The name dropping is just different, bro.
Yeah.
That name dropping is crazy. I'm just going to go to Inverse. I'm just going to go right to Inverse.
Nope, go through the whole thing.
Put it all out. Say no more. I guess he had a couple good bars at the start, but he, bro, this is Eminem song. This is Eminem featuring Conway. Bang.
Eminem featuring Shady.
Anyways, man, hit that like button.
Hit the bell.
All that, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Because that's going to do it for this video, man.
You know what I'm saying?
I just said what I was supposed to say. So, yeah. It's your boy G-Rob.
NFL DT. Bang.
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 Bang.